nice mammal.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods?
Not your buddy, pal.
What do you need, pal?
Not your pal, friend. Assault rifle. Yeah, I got 20 for it. Binocular. Now let's get some ammo. Get a couple of these. Ooh, I'm running out of money. Let's sell. Okay, I don't need this. Don't need that. Or that. Or that. Or that. At least for right
Hope
now.
Hope to do business with you again.
Good old assault rifle.
The bandits control the blockade at the south end of the valley.
Yeah, that's special. I didn't care.
How do you like that buggy? It isn't much now, but you put some guns on it and you'll be able to go up against just about anything. Now, you're ready for some more work. Some bandits are taking control of the checkpoint at the canyon entrance, trying to cut us off from the big town to the east. And we can't let that happen. I need you to use your
special talents
for a demolition job. You think you can do this for me? I'll even let you use my trusty sniper rifle for the job. Excellent. Here are some explosive charges. Just place them on the gate and run. Good luck.
You're in prisoners of America. And running away. Oh, you're kidding me. Thank you. Easy, easy.
Hey.
You fucking asshole. That didn't hit. Come on. Okay. son of a bitch can see pretty far. Okay. You're kidding me. How direct do I have to be? I don't get this. I don't know how much closer how much more direct I have to be with a sniper rifle. I didn't realize that there was that direct hits like that needed a certain amount of distance. How many direct hits do I need? I put them in the middle of my crosshairs. Shot them. Just right in the middle. Right where you're supposed to. Apparently I kept on missing until I was at a certain distance where I finally hit. Everybody else, I get headshots, put it right in the middle, and they had turrets in front of them, and I was still able to hit them. Oh. That's what I get for not saving. That's still pretty funny. Although it's kind of stupid, considering, you know. The size of the box. But that's pretty funny. It reminds me of the whole Grand Theft Auto 4. There's a lot of cars like that.
Carefully. Those parts should do the trick. Okay, the buggy will be ready soon.
Yeah, but there
are a couple things you have to
do. I know. Tow truck. I get it.
Remember,
shut up.
The wasteland is
shut
a
up.
Dangerous place. Give me a call
shut
if
up.
You ever smash a vehicle.
Shut up.
Driver. I'll give you a lift back here. And also, if you need any repairs, just drive back to the garage, and I'll fix her up. Okay, let me get these parts installed, and you'll be all set. Go ahead and grab that radio on the counter there.
Go great. It's awesome. It's spectacular.
You ready to go? Take it out for a spin, but remember, call me if you need intelligence. All righty then. Go ahead and get in.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods?
I get it.
What you're looking for?
That. And that. And that. And a lot of this. I think I'm good.
Hope to see you again soon. What do you need, pal?
What are you buying? Sell.
Hope to do business with you.
What are you selling?
How do you like that buggy? It isn't much now. But you put some guns on it, and you'll be able to go up against just about anything. Now, you're ready for some more work.
I'm ready.
The bandits have taken control of the checkpoint at the canyon entrance, trying to cut us off from the big town to the east. And we can't let that happen. I need you to use your special talents for a demolition. You think you can do this for me? Excellent.
Sure, no problem. Get out of here. Get my buggy so I can go snipe people from a distance that's apparently too far away. But before all that, lesson learned. Time to save. Rocket people do they have?
Together my own little time trial race. You want to give it a go?
Not especially. I really could give two shits about time trials right now.
Great work. You know, you being here has made this area a lot safer for me and my family. We are in your debt. So now that we can travel safely, it looks like our time together may be coming to an end. I'd like to keep you here. A guy like you is valuable in a place like this, but you're just gonna attract too much attention, and that'll bring in the authority. But there is one more thing I need you to do. Mayor Clayton runs the town of Wellspring to the east, and I gotta get a message to him. And you're the only one that can do it. Our supplies are getting low, and the mayor's promised help. We need to get restocked before the bandits cut us off again. Can you make the trip? I knew I could count on you. Remember, you ain't got any guns on that buggy of yours. You run across any...
Hey, what'd you say? That's what I get for running out. I'm sure it'll be okay. Stupid time trials. Who cares? Time trials.
DR here. Remember, that buggy is an R. Get to town as fast as you can.
On me for not having guns. I probably shouldn't have done that. Sure, dude.
You need to see Mayor Clayton. Wait a sec. I'll tell him you're here. Don't you move.
I'm moving.
Hello, sir. Got a man here to see you. Looks like Dan sent him.
Interesting. Send him to me right away.
Still moving.
The mayor can see you now, but hold on. We got a few rules here in Wellspring. You see, people don't exactly take the strangers here. Just you keep your head down and mouth shut, and you'll do just fine. Folks here are mighty suspicious. They aren't gonna just trust you at first. My advice? Best keep to yourself, okay? To get to the mayor's office, just cross the courtyard once you're in town. Can't miss it.
Don't worry, I'll miss it. Okay, looks like Wellspring is steampunk land. Got the Monaco and everything.
You're looking for a race? Go see Jackie Weeks. He's in the back of town. You can't miss him. Just look for the...
Why would I care about the race?
You're new here. Stranger, huh? Yeah, you do look pretty strange.
Thanks, dick.
Jackpots is closed. Authority is gone and shut her down. But if you're looking for a game of chips...
No, not especially. I didn't find this damn mayor.
Will you look at how you're dressed?
Huh. That's pretty cool.
control them. Come on.
Good one. Yeah, that's pretty pointless. I don't care.
This is Mayor Clayton's town. He founded it, then convinced just about everyone to live here. Safety in numbers, he said.
Pretty big town. Still trying to find out which of these would be considered the courtyard.
We've always got space for new races.
You new in town? Well, I got everything you need.
Don't care.
Hey, my friend. I must say, you do look like a racer if ever I saw one. Why not try your luck on the track and earn some racing?
Don't care.
Sure, I saw them. Mutants, 10, 20 of them. All over that battle. They had a hold of someone. Ripping them apart.
That's why you'll never catch me leaving here. Never.
Office of the mayor.
Whoa. I haven't seen anyone dressed like that in a long time.
Will not be tolerated. Thank you for your attention.
Says it was supposed to be. This way.
Watch it.
Head up, jerk. Jump board. AKA side quest. Okay, I'm totally missing where the mayor's place would be. Okay, mark it. Jump board. Oh, that's not you. Okay. It's us.
Welcome to Wellspring, stranger. Best little town this side of what passes for civilization and a few good safe miles from any authority outposts. Nicest people you'll ever find live right here. Friendly folk. Not your wasteland bandit scum. Good honest people. Well, enough with all that. So I hear you have a message from our friend Dan. Let's have it then. Having some trouble with bandits in the settlement again. Dangerous life out there. Deadly even. Well, I can get all this stuff he needs. Gonna take some time though. Not sure how long. He must really respect you to give you this important job. So for now, I'll trust you too. You could stay here in Wellspring while I'll get his supplies, but not dressed like that. You'll bring the authorities sniffing around, and I sure don't need that. So, you'll need to lose the Ark suit for something a bit more modern. Go see the vendor in town. Get some new clothes. I don't care what you do with that suit, as long as no one sees you in it again. You blend in. Understand? Good. Glad we understand each other. If you come back, we can have another little chat.
Mm-hmm. monocle for? Crap, who do you want me to talk to again?
I haven't seen anyone wearing an arc suit for a long time.
A man from the past walks through my door, goes to show you that no one needs nothing around here. But let's first talk about that suit you're wearing. I can take it off your hands for a fair trade and get you something a little less, well, noticeable. Each of the suits possesses unique characteristics. It's up to you to decide what works best for you.
Next room, this room also the heritage is not included. Enhances muscle growth. Well, it's always best to go defensive.
Oh, the Roughneck. Very good indeed. Remember, I buy and sell all manner of goods here. Care to trade?
Let's see what you have. Start a basic set of cards and you can play Rage Frenzy. Okay. Combat Shotgun. No Shotgun Extender. No, those are all upgrades. Light upgraded current armor. And can't sell
anything. Good day to you.
Well, that's some nice upgrades, but I'll have to wait till I get some money.
The best keeps on.
I got a different suit, bitch.
That's much better. Now you look like any other good, hard-working citizen. But we got another problem. You
see,
you can't just leave your vehicles parked outside my town. We're civilized here. We have rules. And since it looks like you're gonna be here a while, you're gonna need a place to park your stuff. Go see Mick across the way in the garage. He can help you. Got that? After you talk to Mick, go see Sheriff Black. He should have Dan's supplies all set.
Well, well, well. Howdy do to you? And what can Mick do for you? Oh, a garage? Well, you come to the right place. So here's the deal, fairest in the wasteland. You let me do all the repairs on your vehicles, and guess what? That covers the rent for the space. What a deal. And I see you got one of them shortwave radios. Mighty handy here, mighty handy indeed. So if you get into a jam and need a tow, why, just get on the radio and give me a blast. How's that for service? That door there will get you into your garage. Or just drive up to the main gate outside and I'll let you in. Couldn't be any easier. And lastly, welcome to town.
That is one nice guy, I got him. Oh, just leave.
Damn water spouters runs.
Yeah. Don't worry, you'll love me soon enough. Everybody does.
Let me guess. You're the stranger that Clayton says has taken some stuff to Dan's place.
You sound just like Dan, too.
I'm afraid it isn't gonna happen quite so easily as that. No way I'm sending all these supplies with you in an unarmed buggy. Might as well dump the damn stuff on the road. What you gotta do here is see Rusty by the track entrance. He can get you all set up with some guns. You got it?
Got it.
Get some firepower. Then you can come back and take the supplies to Dan.
You really do sound like Dan.